Hey, yo, hold on. Nah, he coming. Don't worry about it. First and foremost, I gotta say something. I gotta do my speech. Because look, the plan tonight, hey, yo, listen. The plan tonight was like, you know what I mean? We still gonna do this shit and make sure we out of here before curfew. You feel me? We got like 40 minutes left. And so it's about to be my song. And then we gonna do the tour song that we got with Pastor Lockwood and PT and Height. But like the last show of this tour is tomorrow night in DC. You feel me? It is the longest tour I've ever been on. And I gotta give my speech, you feel me?
They wouldn't let you in the cabin, bro. Why they wouldn't let you in the cabin,
sir? Nah. Hold on. I ain't ready for it yet. I gotta do this, yo. I gotta do this because I love y'all, yo, and I miss y'all.
I miss y'all, yo.
Like, I love y'all so much. And I know that there was gonna be a bunch of more fucking people here. But, like, the fucking curfew and fucking Pacquiao fighting, all this shit got in the way. But, like, to all of y'all that came, I need you to know that, like, Pastor Lockwood from Detroit, that's my family.
Yeah.
Yo, we just went around the whole country together. Like, that's my family. I've met their family members. I've met their friends. I've met people they grew up with. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, we've had a good time. Hi, Keech, my man from Baltimore, Maryland. He's teaching me how to tour. You know what I'm saying? Like, this man been touring for years. You know what I'm saying? I got fucking Sam Herring, a.k.a. Hemlock Ernst in the building. You know what I'm saying? That's my family. Him and Joel Herring, they're like my adopted brothers. His brother Joel, like, Joel is funny as shit. Yo, like, no, but like my family in this building. I got P.T. Burnham. Like, yo, P.T. Burnham is in the building. Yo, he got Richmond on lock. Like, every time I go to Richmond now, I have a good-ass time. You know what I'm saying? Some of my favorite people are in the fucking building. Matt Rappaport, fucking Secret Weapon Dave, fucking Tom Kessler. My man Gio Evans is in the building. My man Jody is in the building. You know what I mean? My girl Unique is in the building. One of the fucking dope-ass female MCs in the city. We had Voice on the building tonight. One of my favorite fucking female MCs. You know what I'm saying? As far as performing and, like, all that shit, like, yo, I'm so happy to be home. I'm so happy we got an indictment.
Yeah!
And I'm happy to see all these new activists.
Right.
Cause, like, you know what I mean? Some of us been teaching kids hip hop, and if you work in the schools and you're teaching hip hop, you automatically have to talk about the issues. So we've been dealing with this shit for years. You know what I'm saying? For years. And it's so good to see the whole country looking at Baltimore and talking about it. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, yo, this shit is relief for me. You know what I mean? Because, yo, I've been begging for help for years. I've been doing this shit for years. And we all have been begging, like, for people to pay the fuck attention.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Like, the youth, yo, they're fucking screaming out. They're screaming out. You know what I mean? And at the least, we got an indictment. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So we'll keep it moving with that. I ain't going to try to go too long. I'm going to do this song. But I just had to let y'all know how much I love y'all, yo. I'm sorry. Like, I had to do it. I can't just, like, spit my song. Like, this is a very emotional time. There's a lot of good people in here. Thank y'all for coming out. Wind Up Space, one of my favorite places. Make sure you tip your bartender. Shout out to my man Russell, yo, for keeping this venue open, yo, and fucking rocking dope shit. Hey, August Flight going, let's do this shit for the winners, for the Baltimore winners in the motherfucking building. If you a winner, make some motherfucking was a piece of a beat, so we ain't gotta kill us all for respect to the streets. Sheesh, I love my city. Everybody know I love my city. If you fuck with me, know I'm on my Baltimore shit. In the club, come around yelling Baltimore shit. Hey, 6 Louis, Louis and Hammers. The plan for the demands that we stick with the factor, bruh. Hype lines from like minds, the flow like water, so we hit them with pipelines. So I get it without a vision, I'm double.
Mike East on the beach, that's vicious high peace in the streets. Trying to eat, this is where heat spinners. Greek niggas get the benefit of the doubt. Everybody clean steak for a finger in mouth. Got blood, I don't keep round, and I got blood that I keep round. Just don't eat that. Mission bigger than you little critics. Shit, my nightmares bigger than your dream fix. You can judge my life and criticize, but you never seen life where you see you sounds to say. One time for the weirdos, two times for the anti-seros, three times for the arrows. These motherfuckers better go up and like in the end you gon' win. I am gonna win. People out here saying they want the real more industry fake. The fuck would I chase a deal for? I rap cause I ain't shit. House for the nigga sick when he can't spit. House someone say you sick when you catch them. So broke motherfucker be the one you clutch with. Switch circles, fix bitch. Keep working, get fit. Shit that ain't working, got a damn crib. Follow around and fight kids on the hit list. Shit, I need peace around me in the city where they walk in deceased around. Fuck stabbing, hip hop in the blood, shit is not crying. They rock style for the hood, I be shot watching. Fuck watching, I'm back on top, nigga, then you're rocking. Back on top, like she was riding. Lost your grip, you gon' slide it. Try to choose, get high and choose. I'm a survivor, dude. Could've swore I heard the Lord speak. In the bed with a freak, my mama, she would do that week. She said, I'm when you brush out, I'll be that week. So give yourself too much, you do that week. I threw my crown by the time I was through that week. And said, one time for the weirdos.
Again.